Sheikh Hamdan, Abu Dhabi lights up ahead of the UAE's 49th National Day. Municipality of Abu Dhabi City decorates bridges, roads ahead of National Day. Abu Dhabi, twinkling lights and lit geometric patterns have been set up all across Abu Dhabi ahead of the 49th UAE National Day. The municipality of Abu Dhabi City announced on Tuesday that it has adorned the city's roads and public assets with 40,000 flags and 5,200 lighting structures ahead of the celebrations in December. Many of these glittering lights have been shaped to make up three-dimensional figure, including horses, children flying the UAE flags and falcons. Others have been used to reading inspirational messages dedicated to the UAE's strength, resilience and growth. In total, 12 bridges in Abu Dhabi have been decorated, along with many main roads and neighborhoods. And like every other year, the project has focused on Abu Dhabi Corniche, which sees many residents stopping by on the occasion. The municipality added that has used safe, water-resistant fixtures to ensure that the decorations are hygienic as well as pleasing.